Ladies and gentlemen, presenting tonight's colors, would you please welcome the Delaware County Sheriff's Office Honor Guard. And now to perform the Star Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Leo Welsh.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner
tonight's Discover Card matchup. Our starting goaltenders for the Blue Jackets, it will be Jonas Korpisalo and Mackenzie Blackwood again between the pipes for the New Jersey Devils. Jody, how about the Taco Bell take?
Yeah, these two guys faced off just a couple nights ago back in Newark, New Jersey. Let's get to the Taco Bell take here for the Blue Jackets. Brad Larson and his team. We had a really good first. We talked about it. We addressed it, sticking with it, staying with the same ideas, same mentality that we had in the first. So they had a good start to the game. They didn't like the way the result. They kind of let New Jersey hang around a little bit last game, Jeff. You'd like to see more attack, especially with the pucks that were bouncing off of Blackwood. You could see there was rebounds there. They weren't able to get to them last game. Let's see if that's a focus here tonight.
It should be. They certainly peppered Blackwood in the first with 18 shots. Had they been able to get to those rebounds, they certainly would have had more than just that one goal. Jackets in their home blues, Devils in their traveling whites, and what a great ceremony. One of the best and certainly most popular Blue Jackets ever in Jake Voracek.
Yeah, I mean, so great to see his mom and dad here and his family, and then the presentation. A lot of emotions with Jake.
Pretty classy, and it was very emotional, I agree. Here, Jackets send it towards the net, but it sails wide. Glad you've joined us here. Saturday Night Hockey from Nationwide. Jackets, Roslovic with a shot goes wide. There's Jake trying to get his stick free, and he has drawn a penalty here. Jackets are going to go to that much discussed power play here with a holding call. Voracek draws the penalty, and the Jackets gets the first manpower advantage.